they both left the game 4-2 on Scrapyard.